Standing along in the 22 hectares is a higher education institution located at Matis San Miguel, Zamboanga del Sur. The J.H. Cirilia State College is an institution that provides quality, innovative, and culturally inclusive programs committed to serve the ASEAN community. The progressive province of Zamboanga del Sur, teeming with agricultural products, gives the state college the opportunity to offer agriculture being one of its flagship programs, in addition to teacher education, arts and sciences, engineering, and technology courses. Moreover, the college also provides an advanced educational program that caters the professional enhancement of teachers and other professionals. The following are the identified development strategies that will be applied in order to determine its future direction, giving utmost importance in the enhancement of the welfare and development of faculty, staff, and students in the areas of instruction, research development, extension, resource generation, governance and management, human resource management, quality student affairs, library services, infrastructures, and others. For instruction, pursue quality instruction with the objective of producing competent graduates, and this can be done by advancing the educational qualification of faculty through sending them to enroll in graduate programs and by providing an institutional scholarship in addition to external scholarship grants. Another is reviewing current curricular programs, making them relevant to the current needs of the community. This can be responded by offering new programs to increase the opportunities for all students. Another is elevating the passing percentage of all board courses, such as licensure examination for agriculture, forestry, teacher education, criminology, engineering, nursing, and law. This will be realized by upgrading additional reference books and educational journals, as well as compelling the students to regularly attend the board course reviews. And strengthening the academic programs by continuing the external assessment of all mandated academic programs through AACOP and subjecting the programs for ISO accreditation. And lastly, providing state-of-the-art facilities and equipment of each college that will encourage significant learning experiences. In the area of research, much effort will be given. As such, enhancing the capability and organizational culture for more productive research activities. This will be realized by increasing the fiscal resource base for research services to support its programs and activities. Such activities include institutionalizing premium incentives for faculty with research projects and publications, as well as recognizing and rewarding the outstanding research performances to boost the morale of the faculty researchers. Another is improving research facilities. This is another area to look into, and that can be done by implementing a R&D facility modernization program and establishing a network of partnerships for collaborative research among colleges, universities, line agencies, local government units, and non-government organizations, and to the international research and development agencies. For extension and community service, JHCSE is committed in reaching out its beneficiary communities through 1. Enhancing the capability and organizational culture for more productive extension activities. Aim to provide the community with the opportunity to be economically sound through sustainable livelihood programs. And enhancing the fiscal resource base for extension services by increasing partnership with the national line agencies and with private sectors for funding support and arrangements and for collaborative undertakings, and develop the spirit of volunteerism among faculty, staff, and students to increase their participation in extension and community service by building capacity and to develop appreciation of faculty and students in the conduct of extension programs and projects for the benefit of poor communities. For General Administrative and Support Services Program, under Governance and Management, reviewing and updating the existing policies and guidelines as deemed necessary for better implementation of its programs, activities, and projects, and craft operational manuals in various offices in addition to the approved and functional manuals of the college. For Human Resource Management, developing and maintaining an academically strong and competent faculty and staff by providing a system of faculty and staff benefits through the following: conceptualizing and implementing an incentive benefit schemes for faculty and staff performing multiple functions of research, extension, production, and administration. Another is implementing the program on awards and incentives for service excellence or praise, and introduce a health plan through the college infirmary services. and sustained support to the JHCSC Faculty and Staff Association and to the JHCSC Multipurpose Cooperative on its internal operations and program. Another is ensuring good performance of faculty and staff, and that is through conducting a periodic performance evaluation system, thereby affecting the Strategic Performance Management System, or SPMS. For resource management and generation, ensuring a well-organized and effective resource management and generation through external sourcing of funds for its programs and develop an institutional self-reliance to reduce financial dependence on national subsidy, such as increasing internally generated income through the implementation of viable income-generating projects that is also seen to be a consideration in attaining financial sufficiency. Moreover, tapping private sector funding for a variety of programs and activities, supporting faculty, staff, and students, and establishing donations and endowments in favor of the college through the active support of the alumni and other partner institutions. For quality student services, promoting students' wholesome and holistic development, and this can be done by providing relevant and comprehensive programs, activities, and students' academic, social, cultural competitiveness and leadership skills, and establishing linkages and networks with outside agencies to provide better education learning opportunities for students. For under library services, maximizing library services as support for teaching, learning, and research environment through upgrading library services as venue to broaden access to information by acquiring additional volume of books, journals, and audiovisual materials. For infirmary services or healthcare, updating the health program or plan and upgrading the medical services. Under infrastructures, the following were considered to be the priority projects: construction of three-story student center building for students' recreation, construction of college assessment center building that takes care of accreditation activities of the college, construction of academic buildings, construction of infirmary building, construction of college cafeteria, and other major concerns of the college include purchase of transportation equipment, solar street lights establishment, completion of college gymnasium, rehabilitation of water system and facilities, completion of perimeter fencing, widening of pathway inside the campus, construction of covered walk going to administration building, and renovation of administration building. In the area of sports and cultural activities, upgrading of sports facilities and training programs, and establishment of the futuristic sports field. Strengthen cultural activities performances and strengthen alumni relations through tapping them to be the partners for the establishment of board course review centers. This and more are among the progressive plans of JHC Relia State College, and with JHCSE, it's quality education for service. Thank you so much.